Pot smokers beware. The government is coming for your dollars.
Our proposal is an excise tax on all cannabis products, 50 cents per gram for the federal government and 50 cents for the province.
Today, the federal government unveiled its proposal to tax both recreational and medicinal marijuana. The excise tax would add a dollar to a gram of marijuana, or 10% of the final retail price, plus applicable sales tax, depending on the province.
We do not want the taxation levels to be an incentive for people to utilize that system inappropriately.
Despite assurances from the feds that the system will work, there are some with the smallest of doubts.
Oh, it's going to be a spectacular and colossal failure.
Mark Emery is a marijuana activist who spent 5 years in an American jail for selling marijuana seeds. He believes the feds are looking at the plant all wrong.
Excise taxes typically go on things that kill people, like alcohol or tobacco, that have huge social health impacts. Cannabis will only improve the health of Canadians.
Emery isn't the only one who sees marijuana through a medicinal lens. Medical marijuana producers and advocates say patients are getting burnt by the deal.
And so cost is a factor for them. Now, perhaps there's a way the government can look at other ways of helping those medical cannabis patients in terms of writing off those costs somehow.
For individuals that are not of or do not have a lot of means, that is an added expense to them to get alternative and cheaper forms of medicine, really.
The taxation issue is not an easy one for the federal government, with both provinces and municipalities demanding their fair share. The issue will likely flare up again in early December when federal and provincial finance ministers meet. In Ottawa, Nigel Newlove, City News.